out, y'all, in this hot heat. I had to rake my yard, man. It's hot out here. The heat don't bother me. I told y'all the heat, nothing bother me, you know. I don't care about the heat, man. Heat ain't nothing, you know. So still gotta get out and rake your yard and stuff. You don't care about no heat, man. Damn heat. You don't care about no heat. What is heat? Just get out and rake your yard, man. Look at here. Trying to rake up some of those pine cones and stuff. Got on them croc shoes, man. Just out here raking a bag on pine cones. I don't even like them down on the ground like that. Using one hand, I'm showing you guys. It's about 100 degrees out here. You know, don't ball. I don't care about no heat, man. Yeah, I ain't studying. Damn the heat. You know what I'm saying? Care about no heat, man. Got to do what you got to do, you know. Heat don't ball a guy like me. Nothing do. Alright? Y'all don't believe I keep telling y'all nothing bothers me. Okay? About to cut some grass in this heat. I love all this heat. Let's see. I'm using one hand because I'm showing you guys how I rake my yard. Try to keep those pine cones and stuff. Look at the rake lines. Try to keep it clean. I keep like those pine cones kind of rooked back to that tree. I don't like them, you know. Get that mess up. All right, man. Get that mess up. See, I keep them rooked back to the tree. But when it's dry like that, I guess the from the pine tree they'll drop like when cause the heat that's kind of make the pine cones just fall, you know. That's how that works. But you gotta keep your stuff rock up real good though. Yeah. See how good that look? I love to see them rake lines, man. Let's go right there. Alright, y'all. I'm up out of here, man. Get them yards right, man. Alright. Peace.